Anyway, the Pink Floyd are in America at the moment, but they're going to be back on August the 18th. Before they went, they recorded a rather amazing session for us, and this is in memory for everybody who was at that thing that they did in the park a few weeks ago, which is still spinning around in my head somewhere. Their first number is an instrumental called The Murderotic Woman, or Careful With That Axe, Eugene. Please yourselves. Murderotic Woman, or Careful With That Axe, Eugene, by the Pink Floyd, which isn't on their LP, Saucerful of Secrets, but of course you already knew that because you have the LP already, don't you? Next number from the Pink Floyd is for everybody who's unhappy this afternoon, because it's such a nice afternoon, at least it is down here, that I wish I was out in the park listening to this, actually, rather than sitting here whirring away and making mistakes. But this is for everyone who's unhappy anyway, and it's the next number from the Pink Floyd, and it's called The Masked Gadgets of Hercules. Now, that is the sort of music that they ought to have coming out of churches and things. It's incredible. Pink Floyd and the Masked Gadgets of Hercules. Next number from the Pink Floyd is also a track on the Saucerful of Secrets LP. It's called Let There Be More Light. Keep that up and there will be. The Pink Floyd, and that was called Let There Be More Light. And I was going to go down to London Airport and scream on the 18th when they come back, but I can't because it's next Sunday. I should be out there screaming mentally, though. And this next thing I'd like to dedicate for a number of people. The mouse in my flat, for one, who's been hiding for quite some time, but last night came out and was sporting himself on the beams, or possibly herself, and had a good wash. Very unashamed mouse, just standing there on the beams washing while I was watching some ludicrous thing on television. And it's also for Flossie, who's a very small dog who wasn't allowed into Broadcasting House because I don't know why, actually, but I'm sure there must be some very sound reason in the regulations for it. And yesterday afternoon I went rowing in Regent's Park, which is something that's quite amazing, because you can go and row into little places where nobody can see you, things, if you want to do stuff like that. And I did at the time. And so it's nice to go rowing in Regent's Park. And when I came off the lake, whatever it is, I don't know what it's called, these people came up and said hello, called Deborah and Stephanie, so it's them as, for them as well. It's the last number from the Pink Floyd, and it's called Julia Dream. It's really so nice that the Pink Floyd have got things together again. That was called Julia Dream.